These are the young people of the 21st century, no longer content to settle for the ordinary. They are willing to live on the edge for God. Determined to change the spiritual environment of Honolulu, the youth are realizing the power of blessing. They are asking God for new and creative strategies on how to reach their peers. Nate Chung, a talented graphic artist, decided to use his creativity to speak blessing over his city. He created innovative signs and called a campaign Downtown Love. And standing on city pavements, he fervently spoke words of blessing on passing pedestrians and drivers.
What's up, Karen? How are you doing?
The idea was contagious, and soon others were wanting to use the same signs to bless students on the first day of the fall semester.